Who?
Boy.
Demons and Sable are down. Time to follow Lee inside.
Why are you so heavy?
You harass my men, destroy my equipment, and cost my client millions. Give me one good reason I should not kill you right now.
Listen, I don't like you, you don't like me. But Lee has your client inside this building right now, and he's gonna kill him if we don't do something. We could fight each other, or we could fight Lee, but not both. I mean, we're good?
You will help me secure Norman. After that, I make no promises.
Works for me. He's out of control.
You secure Osborne. I will talk to them.
Different. Okay, Lee. No more running. This ends tonight. I have to find a way to reach the Martin Lee I know. The man who built Feast. No way to go but down.
Turn back, Spider-Man. This is me and Oscar.
I know about the accident. Oh, I know God. What happened to your parents.
The accident? You sound as clinical as Osborne.
Okay, it's about the map. I hate these stupid freaking things.
My parents died because of me.
Takes you
because of what Osborne did to me.
Who cares about your parents dying, dude? Let's be honest.
You're more than your past. Don't let it control you.
I tried so hard to make my parents proud, to honor their legacy.
I my parents,
But to truly honor them, Osborne must see justice.
I won't let you do this, Martin.
Owl. Aw, hello.
Tutor for tutor.
I mean, you're not wrong.
Lee's pain, his anger, it's fueling his power.
Hmm?
Yes.
Sample.
No! No, Martin! Look, I told you, I'm sorry. It was an accident. I was trying to help.
Yeah. You don't help people. You use them.
Won't bring your parents back.
Why do you insist on trying to save this piece of scum?
I'm trying to save you, Martin. Don't let revenge win. Fight it!
Thank you.
this. Let's go. Oh, you missed. Come on, Chinese dude.
Osborn deserves true justice. He won't see it unless you stop now.
I'll never stop.
Look at you, rookie. I'm about to slash you up like a California roll. Oh god, dodge weave. He's throwing his skills a quack. Nice people suck. Get out of here. Get out of our country.
Enough!
Ow. Okay, so now we're punching. Bro, chill. Freaking samurai type stuff.
This isn't you!
This is exactly who I am!
Oh, he's mod. He's mod.
Sorry, I just appeared for a second. What's going on, my dude? How are you doing?
Oh, he's mod. Let's go, boy. I'm gonna show you how to roll Asian fights. Between the legs. Get out of here. Get out of here, freaking rice.
Rice-looking motherfucker. What's...
Yeah. What? Before I slice him like a California roll. Jackie Chan with the beat. He's mod.
Here, grab bomb.
Chinese people don't always win fights. Oh god, this guy, oh my god. He's never raised a damage like this freaking raising the table.
You and Osborn will share a brain!
Why does he get to become a big old demon, but I can't? Got you, suck. Terrible, get off my core.
Enough! This will all be over soon.
I sure.
Bruh, this dude is just squatting 7 meters from me, and he is not reviving me. Like, bruh, what are you doing, fam? I'm right here. Boy, I'm right here. Boy. boy. You are the dickiest kind of dick. I'm gonna spawn on you, my dude. Come on, don't get shot at. Let me spawn.
Hey, Ben.
Let me spawn. Okay, you died. Yeah, what's up, my dude?
Oh, whoops. I accidentally made my mic. So, I guess I'll say it too loud. I don't know if I was speaking too loud, I guess. I don't know, you don't mess with me and MJ.
My will is stronger than yours!
Ooh, I mean, we'll see about that.
Oof.
Don't give up, he's almost down!
And you're dead, and the medic is dead, okay, yep.
Bro, can this Shiny suit die already?
Dude, have you spawned in one of the jump planes? Dude, this is intense as shit.
But this is the wrong way, Martin.
Oh, Dr. Octavius, I guess.
Thank you.
Otto? That look on your face. You can't imagine how satisfying it is. Ready for your final act?
Hey. Hey.
Where's Otto?
Gone. I would not worry about him right now.
He needs a hospital.
No. No hospital. Feast.
Yeah. In a sec.
In a sec.
What's going on, my dude?
Nothing, man. Dude, I bought them wafers, the vanilla and strawberry, and they're so disgusting.
I need to speak to your head
doctor.
Those
wafers were pretty bad, you say.
Who's running this place?
Me, mostly.
Oh, okay. It's been a while, but I'll do my best. I'll need masks, gloves, right. Whatever you have that's sterile.
Thank you.
You can thank me by not dying. Oh my God.
He'll live.
I'm sure he needs rest.
I almost died. That's intense.
Hey, take it easy.
Where's May?
They say she could go at any moment. Where are you going?
I need to find Otto. He has the anti-serum. I don't know if I can beat him.
Maybe you can't. Maybe Spider-Man needs help from his friend Peter.
What?
Peter helped build those arms, remember? If anyone can find a weakness, it's him. Go get him, Tiger.
Bruh, I'm right here. Come on. Dude, I am right behind you. Why you no revive, son? Fabulous.
All right. No. No, that's not it. Maybe it's this one. No.
Uh-oh. This guy's got bit by a weird spider that Harry Osborn was messing with. What the freak am I hearing y'all talk about in the background? You're gonna be a Jew toy? Who says that? You're gonna be a Jew toy.
That is interesting.
Very interesting.
MJ's right. I built the neural interface. That means I can destroy it. There must be something at the lab I can use.
Playing Battlefield, Ben?
What's up? Yes, let me finish this round here quick.
Spider-Man, hello?
Man, I gotta change this number.
I must leave New York. Recent events give me pause. Your rescue of Osborn, despite his hatred, it affected me. I must return home, reflect on this life I choose.
Dang, I think I'm actually gonna miss you and your death troopers.
Unfortunately, my agents will stay. Though I question our work.
What?
Not. And Osborn continues to pay.
Bruh.
I am sorry.
Ben. So close to being good news.
What's up?
Indeed.
I just went to the lab and it said, warning. This is your last chance to upgrade your abilities and stuff before the end of the story. That's what it just told me. That means I'm about to finish this game. What the f- why is it?
Did the impossible, Doc. But now I have to destroy it. With a little creation of my own.
So tight. Oh my god. My dude just created a suit and it looks amazing. Oh my god, dude. I am Spider-Man.
To beg? Not gonna happen.
Obviously not hard enough.
The world will know the truth before they mop you off the pavement.
No! Tell them what you did. Never. Everything you have is built on lies. Lies! You stole my company, my ideas. Now, the truth.
The truth. Okay. The truth is, you were only ever worth a damn when you worked for me. The truth is, you could never accept that I'm better than you. You're a failure, Otto, and you always will be.
Ah!
the anti-serum! Otto, you've worked your whole life to help people.
You're fighting the wrong man.
We don't have much time! Please!
I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
Kisses!
Holy crap. Keep running my special abilities, I'm a smack.
How much is Osborn paying you to protect him?
I'm not protecting him! I'm trying to save the city! This game is being weird. He's like stuck, and I air to my attack him, I like lose half my freaking health.
That is
It ends Tuesday. Apparently.
What? I'm so confused.
Oh, I was talking to my wife for a second.
He's stuck. What the freak? Kill me. Makes no sense. This new suit though is cool.
We don't have much time! Please! I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crime!
I'm over fighting the biggest guy game. My dude pulled out his camera.
Not me.
Selfie. Oh my god, this guy's amazing. Way better than Spider-Man 2.
I'm trying to help you.
Well, man, I'm probably gonna get off. Get some sleep. You got school tomorrow, don't you?
Yeah. Enough playing!
Yeah. Well,
yes.
Gotta move.
Alrighty. I'm gonna wait until this game screen goes out, and I'll be heading out, my dude.
Okay, and I died.
We don't have much time! Please! I'll turn over the anti-serum when Osborn pays for his crimes!
Just give me the anti-serum!
Oh, dude, I got the top score on the scoreboard.
No! He always bounces back!
Yes, it is.
He has to lose everything!
Alright, well, I'll talk to you later, dude.
Clearly!
On the contrary, I finally have Larry! Enough of this!
I won't let you win. This means too much to me. Not more than it means to me.
see all the people you're hurting?
You'll never understand! You haven't suffered like I have! Be on my side!
I won!
Please, think of the man you were!
That man is gone. You can't save me, Peter.
Then I guess you'll have to save yourself!
You were my hero! You meant so much to me! I hate that you're making me do this! You were going to change the world!
You look tired, Parker.
Not tired. Just hurt.
If you want to change the world, you have to be the kind of man who can make the hardest decisions.
I couldn't agree more!
I saw you as a son. I should have known you'd turn on me, just like all the others.
Turn? I've worshipped you, your mind, your conscience, wanting to help others, the way you never gave up.
That's because men like us have a duty, a responsibility. To use our talents in the service of others. Even if they don't appreciate it. We have to do what's best for those beneath us, whether they understand it or not.
No, you're wrong! You are everything I wanted to be! You just threw it away!
Yes, of course. You're right, Peter. Oh. I see that now. The neural interface affected my mind. But I can fix it. We can fix it. Together. If you'll help me.
Do everything I can. I'll make sure you get the best help.
No! If they put me away, they'll take my arms! I'll be trapped in this useless body! Please, Peter. That wasn't me. You said you'd never abandon me. You promised. Remember?
And of course, you'll rest easy, knowing your secret is safe with me.
You do what you think is best, Doc. It's all any of us can.
Peter?
Even when it hurts like hell.
Peter, where are you going? Peter?
Still viable. We'll need the entire sample as a base to produce more doses.
How long will that take?
A few hours. Maybe a day.
What if we use it to cure someone right now?
Then there won't be enough to cure the others. I'll give you a few minutes.
Gonna be okay, ma'am. I've got the cure right here.
Take off your mask. I want to see my nephew.
You knew?
I've known for a while.
I never wanted you to worry.
I did. And I am so proud of you. And Ben will be too. All the people you've saved.
I don't know what to do.
Yes, you do.
So?
Hi, Mary Jane Watson, associate editor.
Congrats.
Thank you.
I knew you could do it.
What about you? Find a job yet?
Oh, no, but,
I'll be right with you, honey. Thank you.
Mm-hmm. I was actually considering maybe a career change.
Hmm?
Yeah, I think I might want to become a chef.
I'm sorry, no, it's... You're a scientist. A good one.
Yeah, the last project I worked on, I created a monster octopus that almost destroyed the city, so...
Yeah. I mean, you do make a hell of a chicken curry.
I do. Still working on my dumplings, though.
Going camping?
Oh, my new place isn't gonna be ready for about a week, so I'm gonna be crashing with Miles for the next few nights.
Oh. You know, you can always stay at my place. Only if you want to.
No, I mean, yes, I mean, no, I don't, I not want to, but meaning I do want to, but only if you do.
I never stopped wanting to.
Me neither.
Oh my God. Beat this game in 2 days, man. What is this? This would be a great movie. Well, you guys enjoy this. No, I could skip that.
Well, I'm not an expert or anything, but I think it's in the way that you ask her.
Been getting too nervous. Hey, all right, so where do you want this?
Right over here is fine.
All right. Hey, so Pete?
Yeah?
I, kinda gotta talk to you about something I can't tell my mom about.
What's up?
Well, weird things have been going on.
Uh-oh. He's gonna be Spider-Man.
Like, physically.
Oh. Oh. Well, you know, you're at that age where your body starts to change. And so you may be noticing some areas,
no,
for example.
Not that. Things better that I just, I show you.
No.
It's pretty weird, right?
Not that weird.
Oh my God. What? Yo. Oh my god. Dude. Two Spider-Mans? Oh no. Harry. You're a wizard, Harry.
You're a wizard, Harry.
Oh, what? 7, 1, 9. Alright, remember. Bruh. This dude's in that thing. Bruh.
We were so close. But I'll keep trying. I will find a cure. I will.
Why does dude look like Venom? Yo, Venom DLC?
You, son.
Question mark? Oh my god. Dude. Yo, more cutscenes, please? Oh no. You have beat the game. You can do whatever you want on the freaking map. Congratulations, you finished the main story. But the adventure continues. You can change the time of day in research stations. Good luck, hero. Wow. Wow, this was Spider-Man. What a great freaking game. I paid my rent. I'll see y'all.